बॉलीवुड की इनसाइड न्यूज के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें हमारा चैनल बॉलीवुड मसाला। डेली न्यूज अपडेट पाने के लिए बेल आइकॉन प्रेस करना ना भूलें।
Aditya Roy Kapoor, who's been the heartthrob of nation since Aashiqui 2, is alleged of having a relationship with American model Diva Dhawan. Rumors ne to ye bhi kaha by the end of 2019, Aditya will get married to his lover and now plans on getting married in 2020. So, aise wild rumors ki wajah se unki mom ne bhi unhe call karke clarification mangi as to what is the truth. So, aise mein ek media interaction mein Aditya ne bataya, he said that he informed his mother that he is not dating anyone. When being asked about his marriage plans, Aditya said that the topic has not been on his mind. He added that he does not plan far ahead and waits for it to happen organically. Karan Johar ke chat show mein Aditya ne Diva ke liye kaha tha, she's a lovely girl and an old friend. We met at a fashion show many years ago and we are good friends. We went out for dinner one night at this famous restaurant that everyone is going to nowadays. So we got babbed and stories started. Diva ke pehle Aditya was linked with his co-star Shraddha Kapoor for almost 2 years. Jiske baad things changed. Roy ab jald dikhenge upcoming film Malang mein along with Disha Patani, Anil Kapoor and Kunal Khemmu.
Hi guys, this is the Bharshiti Kurana and you're watching Bollywood Masala.